Hello student, today we are going to discuss one important question from determinant. So we have to prove that 2abc into a plus b plus c the whole cube from the determinant b plus c the whole square, a square, b square, c plus c the whole square, b square, c square, a plus b the whole square. So let us start the solution part. Let us start with the assumption the given determinant is taken as delta. This is the usual step, b plus c the whole square, a square, c plus c the whole square, b square, c square, a plus b the whole square. Now, we can write C1 as C1 minus C3 and C2 as C2 minus C3 with respect to C3. Okay. Then delta equal to b plus c the whole square minus a square, b plus c whole square minus a square minus b square, c1 minus c3, 0, c square minus of a plus b the whole square, okay. Then a square, 0, and c plus a the whole square minus b square, then c square minus of a plus b the whole square, then a square, a plus b, the whole square. This is very, very important question. Please listen to me, line by line. Now, from the C1, we can take a plus b plus c common factor from C2 also. So, taking out a plus b plus c from C1 and C2. So a plus b plus c from C1 as well as from C2 mean delta is written as a multiple of a plus b plus c the whole square. Write C1 without the common factor a plus b plus c, b plus c minus a, 0, c minus a minus b, 0, c plus a minus b, c minus a minus b, a square, a plus b, the whole square, okay. Now, on this determinant, look at here, minus b, c and c and minus a, on subtraction, we can cancel c as well as a, and this minus this also, c and b cancel. A plus b whole square minus of a square b square mean a square b square cancel, get 2ab. So we can follow the rule for R3 is R3 minus R2 minus R1. This is very, very important, and this step also very, very important. If we follow some other way, the getting the final answer will be very difficult and hectic. It will take so many steps. So we will leave the process now in the middle. That is why I humbly request dear student and follow the operation especially discussed in this particular problem as it is. Okay, delta equal to a plus b plus c the whole square. There is no change in R1 as well as R2. B plus C minus A, 0, A square, 0, C plus A minus B, B square. Okay. Now, R3 minus R2, 0, R3 minus R1. So, this minus this straight away. C minus C, 0, minus A minus of A, 0, minus B and minus B, minus 2b. This minus sum of these two, c minus c 0, minus b minus of minus b plus b 0, minus c and minus a minus 2a, then here 2ab. 2ab. Now we can take the 2 is common out from R3, then delta equal to 2 times a plus b plus c the whole square, b plus c minus a 0 minus b 0, c plus a minus b minus a square b square and ab. Okay, now we can multiply c1 by a, then minus ab will come, and c2 by b again minus ab, then adding both, now we can get two zeros. This one method, or side away we can apply c1 is c1 and plus 1 by a c1. So better, no, 2 times a plus b plus c the whole square by ab, we divided by ab mean we can multiply c1 by the so a, so a times b plus c minus a 0 minus ab, multiply c2 by b 0, b times c plus a minus b minus ab, then a square b square ab. Okay, now we can make it these two terms as 0. How to get it? C2 can be written C2 plus C3, and C2 C1 C1 plus C3, and C2 also C2 plus C3. Then delta equal to 2 times A plus B plus C the whole square by AB C1 plus C3, adding these two, yes, A and A minus A square plus A square cancel. So AB plus AC and C1 plus C3, here B square minus AB plus AB 0. Okay, next C2 plus C3, sum of these two, A square and minus B square plus B square, so BC plus AB is 0, then A square B square AB. Now we have got two zeros, so we can expand comfortably the determinant along R3. Expanding along R3, we can try to get the answer. So delta equal to 2 times a plus b plus c the whole square by ab, then along R3 mean ab into a33, ab into a33, that is cofactor, ab and ab cancel. Then delta equal to 2 times a plus b plus c the whole square, what is a33, cross multiplication of this ab plus ac, ab plus ac into bc plus ab minus a square b square. Okay, then 2 times a plus b plus c the whole square into AB into BC, AB square C plus AB into AB, A square B square plus AC into BC, ABC square plus AC into AB, a square bc minus a square b square. This and this cancel. We can take abc common out. So delta equal to 2 times abc into a plus b plus c the whole square, and remaining factor also a plus b plus c the whole cube. So we have got the required result. Then what is the required result? Therefore the determinant b plus c whole square, a square, a square, b square, c plus c the whole square, b square, c square, c square, a plus b the whole square equal to 2 a b c into a plus b plus c the whole cube. So dear student, this is very 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 important question, and go through 2-3 times, then we'll discuss one more question. So dear student, this is another important and nice problem. We have to prove that a cube using properties of determinant. We can start with the discussion with the assumption delta equal to and a plus b, a plus b plus c, 2a, 3a plus 2b, 4a plus 3b plus 2c, and 3a, 6a plus 3b, 10a plus 6b plus 3c. Okay. If you convert 2a into 0 as well as 3a into 0, the expansion of the determinant becomes very simple, and we can try to get the answer quickly. So let us write a formula for R2 is now 2a minus 2 into a 2a. That is R2 is R2 minus 2 R1, and we can write R3 also, R3 minus 3, 3a mean 3a, so 3 times R1. Applying these properties on second row as well as on the third row, we can make 2a into 0 and 3a also into 0. Then 2-0 mean expansion process would be simple. Then delta equal to no change in R1, a plus b, a plus b plus c. Okay. 2a minus 2a, 0. 3a minus 2a, a. 2b minus 2b, 0. 4a minus 2a, 3a. 3b minus 2b, 1b. 2c minus 2c, 0. Okay. Now 3a minus 3a, 0. 6a minus 3a, 3a, 3b minus 3b, 0, 10a minus 3a, 7a, 6b minus 3b, 3b, 3c minus 3c, 0. That's all, almost we got the result. So there are 2 zeros in C1, mean we can expand along C1. Expanding along C1, and delta equal to A into A11 alone. Yes, A21 into 0, A31 also 0, A11 alone. Then what is A11? Delta equal to A into A11 is a cross multiplication of these 4 elements. Just multiply 7A square, 3ab, the other side minus 9b square, minus 9a square, and 3ab. Okay, so 10a minus 3a, 7a,
6B minus 3B, 3B, 3C minus 3C, 0, here 3A minus 2A, A, and 2B minus 2B, 0, 4A minus 2A, yes, 4A minus 2A, yet 2A, 3B minus 2B, 1B, then 3 into 2, that is 6A square. This 7A square, this is 6A square. Now we got the result. This and this cancel. 7A square minus 6A square, 1A square, 1A square into A cube. Therefore, the determinant A plus B, A plus B plus C, and 2A, 3A plus 2B, and 4A plus 3B plus 2C, and 3A, 6A plus 3B, 10A plus 6B plus 3C is equal to A into A square, A cube. Hence the proof. Okay, so converting 2A into 0 as well as 3A into 0, the difficulty level of this question becomes very simple. There is no difficulty level at all. So we have got the answer straight away. Just go through it. We will meet the next video class. Thank you, student.